This club is actually a new club into the National Soccer League. It started last year, 2018, and then came second in the competition, and now is qualified to come to OFC. So they've been playing together for 2 years, and it's a new team to come to OFC though, but we might give some surprises. Players are cool. The players are treating the game as a regional competition, and they will play the game according to their style and according to the way they are prepared to play. And any team will be the same. We are from the northern city of Leh, the port city, the second largest city in PNG. And so they had to fly into Port Moresby, and they've been together in Port Moresby for 1 week. They have had a warm-up match with one of the top clubs in Port Moresby yesterday. And so they are prepared. They're prepared in Leh, they're prepared in Port Moresby, and they're prepared for Lautoka on Sunday.